Maybe it was meant to cut out because that's not where I was meant to film. I wasn't meant to show all of that. But anyway, I'm doing a brown smoky eye. Welcome back to my channel. Let's just jump right in because I have no sense of pace. Anyway, brown smoky eye. My face is done for the most part. I'm still gonna do my brows and lashes and lips. So, brown smoky eye. I'm using the mustard color, which is the color this Real Techniques brush is pointing at. Boom, I just told you what brush I'm using. I think I already told you that, but if I didn't, too far. Anyway, then I'm going to use a brown, same palette, let's economize. If you have colors that look like this, there's no need for you to get a palette. You know the drill. Let's get the brown one. Let's just go, let's plinko it down. Just grab this one, pack it out our brush. I don't know, I think I'm gonna be one of those people that does the hour wee type thing. It just feels right. I don't know. I do it on stage sometimes where I'm like wee. Anyway, so I'm just gonna do this. Pack it on the brush, tap it off the brush, spray on the brush. This just helps it stay on the eye and not end up in your under eye, in your eye, anywhere but where you need it. And then you just brush it on. That's a setting spray. It just dawned on me that I still have my earpiece connected. And we'll see how the sound quality is. Who knows, maybe blessing in disguise. If it doesn't work, then I'll do a voiceover. Anyway, so I brought it out all the way to the outside because since it's a shimmery brown, it's fine. I'm not gonna fuss with it. I'm actually gonna grab a clean brush and just blend in the matte line with the shimmery line. Let's see, show you what I'm doing. It's pretty set, so I'm gonna grab that mustard color again, put it, pack it on the brush, tap it off the brush, and finish blending in those two lines. Blend, 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 and then blend some out. You can leave it like this, and it's perfect. That's how I'm gonna leave it today. I'm just gonna do two colors. Blend, 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 until... And then you can either pop a little bit of, I like popping in like a matte maroon on the outside, just to give it a little bit of dimension. I can do liner, or today I'm just simply going to do mascara, and I'm gonna tight line. And that's it. Simple AF. If I had the time and energy, I would put right now like hashtag simple AF on the corner. But I don't have the energy. As is right now, I'm like, oh my gosh, I want to have a separate iPhone just for filming and uploading because I just like doing it on my phone so much better. It is a awful, that is a poorly constructed sentence. You guys got what I meant. Anyway, but yeah, tripod in the background, and yet I prefer to film on my phone. It's just easier, and I know you're gonna be shocked by this, but I'm gonna bring it in all the way to the tear duct, by the way, the tight lining, just to elongate the shape of my eye. I'm just playing with the snatched look today. I got the pony going on, same cheek technique. L'Oreal Voluminous Primer. Lashes are already curled. The liner that I used was the travel size dagger liner by Kat Von D, which I always have to say, I get it, she's awful, but I really don't think she made that liner herself. You know what I'm saying? I really think she has a team of experts who put it together. So I'm just justifying why I really like using that. That liner for tight lining. I just really love the shape of it. I mean, the minute I find another one, I'm just gonna go with that one. Cause your girl sells, no, not that I sell out. It's like the price is right. Just gonna fill in my brows super quick. I clean them up. 2 days ago. And let's see. I cleaned them up like 2 days ago and they're fine for the most part, but I have a kind of dramatic eye look, so it only helps to just put it on. So I'm gonna do the other eye super quick. If I edited, I would speed up in this part, but I'm not. I'm just going to keep talking. Maybe I'll run a new joke that I posted today. Isn't it crazy how Final Destination movies spent millions and millions, and in 2020, all you would have to do is to have a shot of a person open mouth coughing on someone at a grocery store. So that was one of the jokes I wrote today. And it's true. And let's see. I've been really liking these Tempies from Inkbox, which I've had forever, and that's why they're probably as weak as they are right now on me. But I really, really like the placement of the ellipses one. Damn it, I forgot to type mine this one. Anyway, I really like these ellipses. Hold on, where am I? Here I am. Right there. Anyway, really like those. Let's see, I'm gonna tight line the other eye. First I'll curl it. My lashes are sparse, straight, and they barely hold a curl. And this is so far what works for me the most. This technique of using the primer, the tight lining, the curling, but in those like specific steps. First I do the curling and the tight lining, those can be interchangeable. But let's see. I think it helps when I curl them because it's kind of like I get them out of the way of the base, because I'm like, base, you ain't helping me anyway. Get out of the way. Oh, bitch, get out the way. Let's see, are we still recording? Yes, we are. And we're still under 10, that's good. Yesterday's was long. It is. There we go. Don't fuss with it too much. Primer. Lips, what should I do on my lips? They're a little bit dry. I might just do a quick gloss right now. You really wanna finish up some stuff right now? Do the dishes. Maybe I'll do this gloss. It's the LAX, my new favorite lip gloss. Oh, by Floss Gloss. It came in a subscription a while back, and I've been liking it. Let's do that. I'm sorry. I've been trying, but I don't know why my lips are so dry. I mean, I could drink water, but like, that's weird. No, I can't. I fell off and then now I need to get back on water. I think everything else is done. Before I spray down, let's spray this down. Cover up that earpiece. It's not supposed to be sweat-proof, but it's not. Give in to temptation. Run it over the highlight just to blend. Clean up on the bottom to crispen up the contour. And then it doesn't hurt to blend in where it creases. So run it there. And now the mascara combo that I have been loving. The travel size by Too Faced. Damn girl. I really like this base because it's very grippy. Like it grips onto the root of my lashes. I don't know where that accent came from, but it grips on really well. And it doesn't group them in a way where I'm like, oh, that's chunky. I'm losing lashes. They're not social distancing. I'm losing them. Anyway. So that's where this is where this gets them, right? That's fine. You want to stay there? It's fine. You want to elevate a little bit? You add a little bit more mascara. You add this one by Essence, which I love. I don't know where this accent is from, but it's here. And it's fine, okay? And then, this one is just like, blah, 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 boom. This is what gives my sparse lashes a profile. Sometimes you need a blank. Sometimes you need a little baby blank in between. You're just like, all right, I'm fine, right? The faces we make are just so things don't smudge. There's a reason, you know? You make the faces that you make. Even if it's just mental, sometimes. Okay, I think I've closed my mouth at least 30% in the last few years. Or I was just like, that was a horrible way to describe it. I apologize, but I'm not gonna edit it out because I don't edit a lot anyway. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much.